Did you know that the first computer bug was a real bug? In 1945, Grace Hopper, a U.S. Navy officer, found a moth stuck in a relay of an early computer. She carefully removed the moth and taped it to her logbook, writing "First actual case of bug being found." This event is often cited as the origin of the term bug to describe a computer glitch. But